to the power play. Seconds left in the PM penalty. They're staying in the time. And back to even strength. From the end. And he takes it. Take us off one by an opinion. San Mikhail. And penalty for McKeon coming up. Head contact, probably 4 minutes. And San Mikhail back to the box. Penalty kill. Wait, 2 minutes, we got lucky now. Thought that might have been 4 minutes. But no dice. Good zone play. Deflection by the goalie, up into the net. Face off, outside. Pass. over Kellen's stick, and the puck is out of play. Seconds left in the Campville.
That's a big shoes to fill.
I know. I don't even think people can hear me when I talk. So. Tried to clear it, stopped by defense and Campville. Just kept the play. Off one by Napier. Now he calls that up, picks it up out of the circle. Looking for a pass option. Into the Molly Cote shot. Very wide. Rio feeds it back down to Riley. Over to Molly, one timer. Wide. And Rio back to Alley. Alley with a shot. Picked up by Molly Cote. Falsetto drop pass to Rio. Molly Cote. Shot. And it's in. Screen by. Ricochet, and the puck is loose. Sarah Martin, Charlie Dench on the chase. Sarah coming in with a shot, and goalie takes it to the left side. By Falsetto. Coming in alone. Got Sammy Kuhl behind her. Got a full defensive line change. Abby said, come on the shot. And saved by McConnell. Keegan in front of the net screen. Danny takes a nice loss and soaked up by goalie. offensive line change again. Maggie and Abby on four now. And Sammy and Rion. Still trying to get it out. And he keeps it at the line. Looking for a pass off to Rio. Rio with a shot. And Sam. Abby with a pass from the crease. Sammy picks it up. Sammy coming in around the back. Looking for a pass. Pass to Rio. Back to Sammy. Back to even strength now. Molly Harrod on the ice. Looking for a pass across. And good shot by Molly. Too many M names. Rio across to Sammy, who just misses a one-timer. And now on power play. And Kempfel just gets it out. Sammy going back. Feed it to Maggie. Maggie Houston's going to bring it in over the line. And it's back out. Maggie still has it. Dumps it into the corner, and Maggie will pick it up going around. The feed to Riley from the net. Good opportunity. Maggie again looking for that long pass to Killen. Killen picks it up, chips it in. Hostler did not keep it in. And Allie Falsetto coming in for her chance. Some deflection goes high up over the goal. And somebody just got fired. And Falsetto is going to the box. And back on penalty kill. I don't know that she could have stopped in time to not hit that kid. Anyways. Francis across to Riley. And the puck is out. Kempfel coming in for a shot as it's stripped out by Harper and team on the chase. And Deegan draws the penalty. Like she's alright. We are now back 4-on-4. We will have about 45 seconds of power play. to Charlie Banks. Charlie with the dangle, loses it in front of the goalie. Taking it, Sammy Keel bringing it back in. Kyle. Sammy with a shot. And McDonald takes it up. Up. Nothing to pee in. Falsetto. Falsetto chips it in. Stuck on the board. Susan Falsetto fighting for it on the board. Kill him in the May out for the other two forwards. Dunk into the end zone. Picked up by Casetto and Rush. Killing trailing. And they're going to change. Molly Maggie. Chips it in deep. Trying to make it through a massive purple. Looking for that pass. Coming in. The hands. Past the middle. Nobody there. Abby is tied up with purple. Tries to come in for a sneaky backhand. Maggie back out to the defense where they were changing. And just offside. And forward line change. Now we got Sarah, Charlie, and Andy back out. Slammy on defense. Nice speed up to Sarah Martin, who is free and clear. Oh, and we are going to get it in. Face-off win by Nepean. And up off of Sarah Stakes and Charlie Dykes taking it around the back. Rio pinches and it is just out. Still in Nepean possession. And Charlie Dykes coming with it. And this is it. Andy McDowell coming in. Makes it over the line. Falsetto coming out. shot. Iowa the goalie. Scrum in the corner, and Info still has it. And now it's out. Sarah Martin, and we've got a defensive change. Molly Cote and Becky Pollard. Goes off in Kempo. Kempo bumps it in. Picked up by Molly Cote in behind. Oop. And blocked by Keaton Killen, and she's away. Ooh, solid shot. And some choice words, no doubt, for Kempville in that little exchange. Trying their breakout and lightly dump it for icing. Becky picks it up. Go with a shot, goes wide. Ian trying to clear it out. Stop by the goalie. Think they're coming around. Maggie East on the chase. Sandy Lyons. There's Sandy taking a shot. Loose in front of the net. Goalie's got it. And it is getting a little hairy. Off on the pin, and Sammy's taking it around the back. With Annie and Supi in there. Oop. And a backhand shot by Kempville. There's a couple in front of the net, and Sarah over there makes the stop. Outside feed to Sarah Mark from Charlie Dent. An intentional drop pass picked up by Sue. And Sarah, Annie's got it coming around back. Gonna look for a pass option. There's the Sue. Sue for the shot. Almost deflection in by Banks. did, and just outside the line. Team's going to have to come out and set up for a break. Here we go. And full offensive line change. Falsetto and Gilmore. And D'Souza and Sammy's still on defense. Falsetto breaking in. Takes a little too much time banging on the line and offside. Picked up by Kempo. They attempt to break into the end zone. Jones in the corner by Harper. And puck is out to defenseman. Block shot by Killam. Knocks it out. Might have a bruise there. That's alright. And back into the end control. Knocked out. Killam is on the ground. Is ramping up the aggression. Getting messy in the third game. Sammy Keel with a backhand toss, picked up by Seven, and she's coming in. Turned over and pumped back out. With the dump in by Kempo in the territory. Matthew Pollard coming around back. Left to go in the second period, 3-0 the team. Full line change. Picking it up, trying to break it, looking for a pass option. Locks not to. Comes in on the line, and offside. Taken out by Campbell. deflection off Molly Hale. Fucking good play. Last minute of play in the second period. Takes a slew foot from Team Purple. Nobody caught that one. Shot and stopped by Sarah. Did not get under control. By Ellie Falsetto. Tried to feed Team Kellen, but got stuck in the snow. Try this again. Ellie gets stripped in the center ice. Thank you. shot by Kempfel and puck save by Sarah. Sammy on defense, and the puck is clear, dumped out, no icing. Marking back to Chase. Picked up by Soup, dumped back in to Charlie. Charlie with quick hands, gets tag teamed by Purple. And Kempfel is away in the zone. Stripped by the defense, and Charlie banks. Up to Annie McDowell for a pass to Sarah. Just misses. Good try through the middle. Kept in by Molly Hale. Feed to Rio. Rio the shot. Just a little bit wide. Kept by Molly Hale. Maggie Houston out now for Charlie Banks. Just through the legs, and it is ruined away by Kempfel, coming in for a shot. Stripped away by hard back check and Molly Hale. And cleared by Rio, it's Maggie, no icing. And Abby said on the chase. Oh! And hard wipe out of the boards. That has some momentum to it. That was a nip edge by Team Purple. Apparently they called icing anyways. It was waved off by the linesman. Stripped away by Sammy. Or Super. Or both. Kempfel looking for someone to give it to with a quick shot. Blocked by Tegan, who looks like she took that in hard. And just getting off, replaced by Sarah Martin. Okay. trying to get a stick on it. Keeping busy on the board. Pull back. And Kemp Girl with the chip in. And Trevor Banks. It's a long pass from Real Francis. He's taking it deep. Press for a shot. It's blocked. Harper keeps it in. It's out. Dumped back in by Harper. And Charlie and Sarah Martin on forward. Picked up by Sarah Martin in turnover. Looking for a pass opportunity to Charlie Banks. Clearing to ice the puck at Kentville. Face off on the other side. Gillum is back in the lineup after getting some attention from the trainer. Shot scores. full rush shot attempt, taken out on the boards, and penalty coming in the pin. Sammy Kyle back in the box, 2 minutes of shame. Penalty coming. Taking it around. Sammy Keel. Feeding it to Maggie. Maggie keeping it on the boards. Cindy. Forward line change for Nepean. Falsetto is out. Riley LeMay is out. Now Falsetto picks it up. Center. Coming in. Rio Francis keeps it at the line. Shot deep in the corner. Harper with a hang on. Dillon tries to get a piece of that front of the net. Kenfield breaking in. Going for a shot and blocked by Sarah. Rebound to the side. Good dunk. Charlie Banks out. Annie and Sarah for forwards. And we've got Rio, Molly Cote. Molly Cote picks it up. Kempel on the chase. Keeps control of it. Long pass to Charlie Banks, who is coming in all by herself. Ooh, and a good backhand save by McDonald. Sammy. Sammy shot and deflected by